Well, obviously, when you're looking for, you know, to implement an ERP system or a CRM system or whatever, you have all kinds of choices out there. You know, there's several partners, and you know, you really do have to do your due diligence and realize that they come in all shapes and sizes with different disciplines and really, you know, specific verticals that they're good in. So my experience with Alithya and Microsoft Dynamics is that they basically have the breadth, not only the consultants that we need, but they have the implementation methodologies that we need, and they also have the inside track. To me, as a decision maker, it's very important for me to be able to have a roadmap, because as a smaller to mid-sized business, we have to implement in phases. So we really believe in implementing it at the base product, and it's excellent to have the feedback from Alithya to know the direction of the product so we can stay as close to base as is humanly possible.
I have found in my experience Dynamics is a tool that's fit in every scenario I've been in. It's constantly evolving. It's constantly listening to what's going on in the industries and what's driving change. The product comes out with many releases and enhancements to help businesses stay on top of those emerging technologies and do things faster, anywhere, anytime, any place. So you really have to focus on what tool is going to be the best tool for the job. And so far to date, I've found that to be Dynamics, Microsoft tool set.